Okay, so guys, welcome back to this one. My name is Sebjit and welcome back to another game of Amnesia the Bunker. So let's continue to the game. Let's go through the jump scares again. I don't know why I'm playing this game, but I really want to play this game because I like horror games, you know. That's why I'm playing. But this game is really, I can't. It's really scary. I think it's really scarier than Soma, maybe. I played Soma. That is the most scariest game I ever played in my YouTube channel. Even Alien Isolation is nothing close to a Soma. Maybe Outlast 1 on Whistleblower Outlast 2 is the first horror game I played on my YouTube channel. That's the best. Anyway, I think it's loading. Okay, it's loading. No worries, just loading. Tell me in the comments, what is your favorite horror game you have played? Okay, so Procept. Where am I actually? Okay. I lost so much progress. Really? Why? I lost so much progress in this one. Not possible. Okay, it's not open. Get out. Okay. I hate this place. Don't like it. Okay, I'm gonna Rambo this thing. Just gonna Rambo it. Really? What's inside here? I forgot everything here. Okay, it's locked. Probably it's locked here.
Is Sumoi?
Yeah. Give me the fuck.
Thought I was the last one. We're trapped down here. The rat fucking officers ran and blew the exit behind them.
Give me the gun.
You want to escape? You need to blow it back open. There's dynamite in the arsenal.
I don't like the sound there.
Somewhere.
Oh my god.
And you can
Let's give me the gun.
Shit. That thing, it's coming for me. Here, take this. Finish me off, please.
Sure.
I want to die at the hands of a border soldier, not that monster.
So we know there's a jump scare right here. Okay, let's just open this. Close me. And reload this thing. Load, load, load. Okay, only two bullets. Nice, very nice. Now there will be a jump scare right here in front of us. Here we go. Everything's fine. We are not dead yet. Okay, so now what we need to do is get out of this place, get out of this pantry, and we need to open the lock. So let's use this thing. Let's see what seems like here. There's nothing. I don't know what's chasing us, but it's alright. It's absolutely fine here. So now we need to get some fuels and need to start the inner dragon. I lost so much progress. I hate this game. This is nothing. There's a code behind. Okay. Okay, these things saves progress. Now I get it. Okay. So when we will see these lanterns, we need to. That's how you save the game, actually. Nice. I did not know that in the previous video. But I just did. Okay, so now we need to get ourselves. Fuel, we need just some fuels. Okay, that's one fuel. Okay, okay. There's another fuel over here. There must be a key code right here. 5995. Okay. Everything's good. We need to pick up this compass. So let's pour some fuel inside this thing. That's how you refill the fuel. Okay, I'm gonna refill one more. And I'm gonna save one more fuel for the next area. So okay. Keep on at all time. Okay. So he hates light. Okay, duly noted. So we need our this back, I think. Okay. That's actually great. Now I'm going to head back and save again. Just in case so we don't lose any progress. What's this? There is nothing actually. There is our map. Okay. That's me, I guess. The bunker, zoom in. Okay, exit. Oh, that's how you spawn. I'm in administration. What happens if I exit? Does this thing move? Actually really big place. Exit over there. It's a storage. I think the office quarters was empty. Wine cellar. Rainier. Okay. So we headed kitchen, pantry, then office, mess hall. Then we run through the door, and now we are in the administration. Now we can go from here and take the mission storage, go here into the soldier quarters, or we can go in prison. Okay, we have three ways. First is mid prison, then soldier quarters and arsenal. Okay. Yeah, let's just save the progress. This story, it was, I think this one. Oh, it was. Okay. 5995, I think. I remember correctly. Okay, good. Let's just save the progress again. Can I sit here? Yeah. Oh yeah, we need a gun, I think. Oh, before that, I open the door actually. Let me close that. We need to turn on the generator. That's how this is really good. Okay, let's turn this on. Now it's on. Now we need to save the progress. This stopwatch thing tells you the time, how much time left until the lights goes out. We just need to run from a direction to another direction. The exit is empty actually. Okay. This turn on slide. Nothing, I guess nothing was here. Okay, let's just check. A few. Nice. Actually, we got some few. On here, how about you? Let me turn these lights also. We don't have too much time. Let me close this. I think he is right here. Is there any lantern? I think there is one safe spot and it is in administration, which is not good actually. We have a gas grenade, nice. But what we should, I can't use it. Let me save this for once. We take the grenade. That's a great grenade actually. Okay, I can take the heal. Okay. But I need that also. Okay, what I need to do, just run back to the administration again. I think it's this way. Let's just run the administration over here. Then we just game is really KP. I can't play this game anymore. Okay. How much time left? Think. Wait, let me check the time. So we don't have too much time. Okay, let's go, whatever. We need the grenade. Where is it, this thing? Is it right here? I think it's right here. One more fuel, just in case. Because he hates light. Let's pick the main entrance part. There's one gas here. It's locked. Great. Mark maps. Highlighted. We have map? Well, that is highlighted. Emergency doctor. Red. Where is that thing? Okay, so prison and oxygen was empty. Oh, we can actually move this thing. What is that sea? Okay, that's just the bomb. I know he's right here. Oh, I got some fuel. Just don't get out of the way. Let me save the progress again. Okay, I just need to go here. Let's go. actually don't know where am I right now. What is my objective? I don't know. That's our notes. I was right here, so we need to go. Take right and head back in to get the administrator. It was highlighted, I guess. We need to go here. It is right here. Mission storage. I think I need a crank to open that gate. Maybe. One more fuel and one in this box. What happened? Oh, I need to turn the generator on. At this door, what is storage? I think it is this one. Okay. Maybe it's this one. any. Oh, this thing is still right here. I see that hand. What? Am I hot? Maybe I'm hot. I was throwing it in his face. He was right there. Okay, it keeps follows you to the holes and holes, every hole is there. I need something to break this door open. Not again. I need help, which is I don't have any help. See anything? I don't know how much time left. 9270. Okay. Pick up. No. I can carry more items in my inventory. That's actually good. Hmm. launch here. Ah, there's nothing. I think I need to head back. Because I don't have any health. Let me restore my checkpoint from here. Let me see, can I get any health? Load last save. Let's see. No, still did not get any health. They say heal that, but it's unpickable. I can't pick that either. Okay, this is good. Now I don't have any ammo or anything. Okay, I think this is for this video, and I will continue in the next one. Let me open this thing. Is there anything? There's nothing actually. Okay, so guys, thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys like it. If you guys did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe the channel, and if you want more, let me know in the comments so I will make more of this type of videos. So thanks for watching and goodbye.